This is Serena with Mooresville Public Library coming to you from my home. I'm here this afternoon to share a beer brand recipe with you that requires only a few simple ingredients. Flour, sugar, baking powder, salt, butter, and a can or bottle of room temperature beer. That is, if you have any left.
Yeah.